Good morning, Gateway High School. I'm Ronan, and standing next to me is Jenny.
Jenny?
Good morning, Mr. Ronan. What are your weekend plans?
Well, I plan on trick-or-treating, finding the last candy in my neighborhood. I have to find the guy that stole my parking spot. Then I have to say goodbye to Jose and Leslie, because Santa needs his elves back.
Okay, Ronan. Last time we asked anything not on the script. Let's move on, Olies, to important Gateway information like winter sports. Sign up. Ronan, if you are interested in winter sports, you need to go onto our schools and register, have an updated physical, and then pay the $85 athletic fee. Winter sports include boys and girls basketball, wrestling, and swimming.
Ooh, for swimming, I got a new pair of Speedos I can use, make me like aerodynamic in the water. Man, I'm ready to cannonball in. That's right. And Jenny, I'm bringing back the cannonball into the dive competitions. So watch out, APS.
Ronan, I got some bad news. Swim is for lady Olies only. But good news to the ladies that have preseason workouts at the pool every day after school.
Jenny, do you speak fluent in Spanish?
Yes.
Wow. Well, that's great news. And at APS, if you're proficient in two or more languages, you can earn the National Seal of Biliteracy on your high school diploma. It comes with benefits like a graduation cord, diploma seal, and transcript notations. Use the QR code or contact your counselor today to learn more.
Now let's check out some more homecoming activities.
Life is a movie and you just TiVo. Mommy got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. Never, never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire, psst, red hot. Bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide as I step in the room. I'm a hustler, baby, but that you knew. And tonight is just me and you, darling.
The DJ God is falling in love again.
Yes, take over
yeah,
the world.
Baby, tonight.
Yeah,
the DJ God is falling in love.
Only TV has so much footage of homecoming. We'll have more segments next week in case you missed out. And turning our attention over to this year's winter musical, Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. Audition workshops start on November 7th, 8th, and 9th. And it's gonna be where you'll learn how to audition for the musical. These workshops are not required, but are highly recommended.
Ronan, if singing and dancing ain't your thing, Tech Crew manages everything that happens backstage, from lights to sounds and more. Tech Crew meets mainly on Saturdays and some weekdays. If you're interested, fill out the Google form by scanning the QR code, and the first meeting is on November 20th from 3:30 to 5:30.
Gateway Pride. Do you have any, Jenny? Ah, that's fantastic. Well, if you do, you can get your hands on some fantastic Gateway gear at our online store. To start shopping, simply go to the website and buy the merch that will give you your Gateway Pride.
Hi, Olies. I'm here with
Marie Valencia, the bookkeeper.
Who are you honoring for the Day of the Dead this year?
I'm going to honor my mother. She passed away in May of this year, on May 31st. So that's my main person for this year.
What do you do on the Day of the Dead?
At home, I make an ofrenda or an altar, and I put some of my mother's favorite things on there, favorite food, And my mom, when we were little, we would go somewhere every Sunday, and she would always bring home rocks or pine cones. So of course I've got different rocks and pine cones on her altar, and some of them I got from her house, so they were rocks or pine cones that she had collected over the years. So I have pictures of her, a rosary from her funeral, marigolds, all kinds of stuff.
That's very beautiful, Miss.
Thank you.
Ronan, here are some quick reminders. Tutor.com is still available and is still free. We always have free breakfast and lunch in the comments. Remember that you need 80% attendance to be involved in any gateway activities. And Ronan, if you see something, say something by using Safe to Tech.
Well, I might as well. Thanks for the information, Jenny. I have another announcement on the side. If you want math tutoring help for free, that's no money, go to room 320 after school today, and I hope you and all the Ollies have a great weekend.
Enjoy the warm weather, and I'll see you in the hallways.